concept, we have taken ragam concept. Before going to the details, I'll request all the ragam participants to come and occupy the dais. The Indira Kopparthi, done MA music in Carnatic and diploma in light music, and she is a B grade air artist, disciple of Sri Dwaram Bhavan Narayan Rao Garu, participated in many competitions and won many awards and rewards, participated in various sabhas in India as well as in Dubai. Given concert in Srishti Inaugural, performed at TTD Nada Nirajanam 2015 and 2016 as well. And I proudly say that she was our inaugural vocal artist for Suswara Sangeeta Vedika. We are very glad to have the support of such a senior artist. Thank you, ma'am, for joining today also. And the next vocalist, Sri Raga Mayuri. She comes from all the way from Dubai, from Abu Dhabi. She's a B.Tech in chemical engineering, and she started learning music at the age of 5 years from Srimati R. Surya Lakshmi, her mother, and Srimati Tulasi Vishwanath at Guntur. Sangeeta Sahitya Kalanidhi, late Sriman N.C.H. Krishnamacharyalu, Vijayawada. Modimudi Sudhakar, A top artist at AIR in Vijayawada. She has done diploma in Carnatic music, and she recently completed MA also at Potti Sriramlu Telugu University. And she got rewards like Gayaka Sarva Bhauma, Gana Kokila, Gana Saraswati, Ugadi Puraskara by various organizations in Andhra Pradesh. And she has given many programs in India and in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Sharjah as well. Thank you, Raga Mayuri, for joining today. The next vocalist, Srimati Sharanya Kishore, over 15 years of Carnatic music training and few years of teaching, she has won many certificates and awards in various singing competitions, proficient in Carnatic as well as light music. Learned music from Srimati Sharada Kalyana Sundaram, a disciple of Sri Balamurali Krishna. Currently learning from Sri P. Ganesh, one of the Carnatic brothers. Thank you, Mayuri, for joining in our celebrations and continuing your support. The next, we move on to Hamsa Gayathri. Hamsa Gayathri Shivakumar is a trained classical musical vocalist, initiated into music by her mother and by various eminent gurus such as Maharajapuram Sri K. Nagarajan, nephew and disciple of Maharajapuram Vishwanathaya. She is currently learning under Srimati Ambujam Vedantam of Tiruchirappalli. AB high graded artist at A. Trichy. Hamsa Gayathri has appeared in many special musical features. She has a master's degree in psychology and medical sociology. A gold medalist graduating from Loyola College, Chennai. She resides in Dubai, where she is actively involved in teaching and performing Carnatic music concerts. Thank you, ma'am, for joining in our celebrations. Welcome. Vijaya Srinivas. She belongs to Kakinada in Andhra Pradesh. She has done her graduation in computer science. She has a diploma in music from Technical Board from Andhra University. And she learned music from Srimati S. Lakshmi Kumari Garu in Kakinada. Later continued with Sri C. Sita Rama Shastri Garu and Sri VVL Narasimha Rao Garu, who was a violinist and lecturer in Government Music College, Vijayawada. She sang in TTD Nada Nirajanam in the years 2015 and 2016. Welcome, Srimati Vijaya Srinivas. Sri Adoor Anish Ji. is having 20 years of experience as a music professional. Studied classical music under renowned artists like Savitri, Sri Kudamlur Janardhan, Padma Shri Kudumalur Janardhan, and Padma Shri Neya Tinkara and Vasudevan and Adoor. P. Sudarshan achieved rigorous training in Mridangam under the guidance of Professor Vipin Satish and Professor Mangudi Jagadindran. Performed various prestigious Sangeeta Sabhas in India and UAE as well. Some of them: Dala Sangeetotsavam, Dala, Dubai. Navaratri Mandapam, Ekta, Sharjah. And he has done graduation in BPA in music at Sri Swati Tirunal College of Music, Trivandrum. Post-graduation in music, Sri Swati Tirunal College of Music. Welcome, sir. Thanks for joining. I request Sri Adushji to come and occupy the dais. The next, I move on to the profiles of violinists. Srimati Sangeeta Rajesh, born in a family enriched in music traditions, she learned violin and vocal from her father, Vidwan, Sri M.V. Raghuram. She has been accompanied various artists, both in Middle East and in India. She had done her graduation in commerce and currently working as an accountant in one of the reputed firm in Jebel Ali. And they have been continuing their support since 1 year. Thank you very much, ma'am, for joining and a part of our celebrations. Thank you very much for your support. The next violinist, Srimati Veena Santhosh. Since 2004, she has been an active part of musical community in Abu Dhabi and Dubai. Under the aegis of local sabhas, she has accompanied for local artists and for visiting artists like Dr. Sri Nambudri, Dr. Sri Valsan J. Meenan, Srimati Jaya Shekhar, Shankaran Nambudri, Rajani Santana Gopalan, Srimati M.S. Sheila, Srimati Kriti Kashyap, Sri Madhu Kashyap, and many more. Thank you, Veena, for joining. And she's such a dedicated person. Whenever we have any practice session or anything, she's the one who reacts first and gives her support. Thank you very much for your dedication and support, Veena.
Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Good evening, everybody. Today, we are all going to present the colors of Hindolam by different composers. Hindolam is a very popular and lively ragam and very widely used in classical as well as film music. It is very widely known as 20th Malakarta Natabhairavi Janyam, but some people associate this with 8th Malakarta Hanumathodi Janyam also. The Sarasthanas of Hindolam are Shajjamam, Sadharana Gandharam, Suddhamajjamam, Suddhadayavitam, and Kaisiki Nishadam. It's a Thristai ragam. It's very elaborately sung. The Jeevaswaras of Hindolam are Madhyamam, Daivatam and Nishadam. Many composers did their compositions starting with Shajyamam, Madhyamam and Nishadam. And they use these swaras as swaraksharas also. We can express Bhakti Bhavam and Shrungara Bhavam in Hindolam. And when you listen to Hindolam, you can really feel peace of mind. It's very effective to sing in the mornings. And it is known as Malkons in Hindustani. Now, we are all going to present the different compositions by various composers today evening.
Sadashiva Brahmendra Kadir Bhajare Gobalam Bhajare Gobalam Bhajare Gobalam Manasa 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 Bhajare Nada mal taram danta kishoram
వాసుదేవాచార్యులు
ಜಗಳ ಶೋಭಿತ ಮಣಿಮಯ ಅಜಮವಂತಿತ ವಾದು
ಸದೇವ ಚರಣ ಮೃತ ಸಗಲ ವೇದ ಸಾರೇ ಸಾ ಗದನಿದ ಮದ ಮಗ ಮಗ ಸಾಯ ಗದ ಮಗ ರಮನಿ ದಸನಿತ ಮನ ಸಗನಿದ ನಿಧಿ ಗದನಿ ಸದನಿ ದದನಿ ದನಿ ಮದ ಮದನಿ ಸಮನ ಮಧು ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ಕಾಮಗೋಡಿ ಪೀಡ ನಿಭಸಿನಿ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಕಂಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಸೈಂಟ್ ತ್ಯಾಗರಾಜ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ The composers are called Vagyayakaras, means the person who creates Dhatu and Matu. Matu is a lyric and Dhatu is a Swara. Annamacharya was a 15th century saint. He is the earliest known Indian musician to compose songs called Sankirtanas in praise of Lord Venkateswara. He is the first known composer of Carnatic music called Padakavita Pitamaha. Annamacharya is said to have composed as many as 32,000 Sankirtanas, of which only about 120,000 are available today. He is also the author of musical treatises called Sankirtana Lakshanamu, even though his lyrics are found but not the notations. So, out of those lyrics of 2,500 Sankirtanas, were set to music by great vidwans like Sri Ralapalli Annamatta Krishna Sarma, Sri Balamurali Krishna, Sri Nedinur Krishna Murthy, Sri Mati Sri Rangam Gopal Ratnam, Sri Voleti Venkateshwarulu, Sri Balakrishna Prasad and Sri Satyaraj Venumadhav Garu. Fortunately, today is here with us to present a concert. Satyaraj Venumadhav Garu's one of famous Hindola composition.
Kalada intati data kamalanadu degaka kaladanna varipala kaligina devamu kalada intati ಕಲಡನ್ನ ವಾರಿ ಪಾಲ ಕಲಿಗಿನ ದೈವಮು ಕಲಡ ಇಂತಟಿದ
ಅದರ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಅನ್ನಮಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಕೃತಿಸ್
ದೇವ ದೇವಂ ಭಜೆ ದಿವ್ಯ ಪ್ರಭಾವಂ ರಾವಣಾಸುರ ವೈರಿ ರಣ ಪುಂಗವಂ ರಾಮಂ ದೇವದೇವಂ ಭಜೆ ದಿವ್ಯ ಪ್ರಭಾವಂ ಕುಂಡಲಲೋ ನೆಲಕೊನ್ನ ಕೋನೆ ತೀರಾಯಡುವಾಡು ಕೊಂಡಲಂತ ವರಮೂಲು ಗೂಪೆಡುವಾಡು ಕೊಂಡಲಲೋ ನೆಲಕೊನ್ನ ಕೋನೆ ತೀರಾಯಡುವಾಡು ಅಂತಯು ನೀವೇ ಹರಿಪುಂಡರೀಕಾಕ್ಷ ಅಂತಯು ನೀವೇ ಹರಿಪುಂಡರೀಕಾಕ್ಷ ಚಂತನಾಗು ನೀವೇ ಶ್ರೀ ರಘುರಾಮ ಅಂತಯು ನೀವೇ ಹರಿಪುಂಡರೀಕಾಕ್ಷ ಕಟ್ಟೆದುರ ವೈಕುಂಠಂ ಕಾಣಾ ಚೈನ ಕೊಂಡ ಕೆಟ್ಟಲಾಯ ಮಹಿಮಲೆ ತಿರುಮಲ ಕೊಂಡ kuntham kaana jaina konda tendalaya mahimale tirumala konda tirumala konda devuniki deviki ni teppala konetamma vevela mokkulu loka paavani neekamma devuniki deviki ni teppala konetamma vevela mokkulu loka paavani neekamma the second presentation of my composition vagekara Sri Tyagaraja. When we think of Carnatic music, the first name comes to our mind is Saint Tyagaraja. Tyagaraja is renowned personality in musical trinity. He has composed numerous kritis in various ragas, of which today talk about Hindola ragam. He composed few kritis in Hindolam. They are Samajavaragamana and Manasuloni Marmamulu. Samajavaragamana, composition set to Aditala, is regarded as one of the nine gems of the saint composer. The song is a glorious description of Lord Krishna. This song commences with notes Magasa, the symbolic phrase of Raga. The pace of the Kruti is Madhyamakalam and has liberal scope for Swarakalpana in the Pallavi takeoff. It has experimented with swarakshara prayogas in Pallavi and Anupallavi, like Samanigamajasudha, Samanigama, that is swarakshara prayoga. Another kriti is Manasuloni Manmamulu. By him has brought out the complete ragabhava of Hindola in all its colors. The commencing swaras magasa magama is amazingly balanced with the swaras in Anupallavi. Da da ni da ni da. The bhava moves the listeners, effectively warns beware of the desires of his mind. Now I am going to present Samajavaragamana. Samajavaragamana Samajavaragamana Saduru Samajavaragamana Saduru Thank you.
Swami Dikshita's Kritis, one among the celebrated trinities of Carnatic music, Hindola Raga Kritis. All three Kritis available to us are set in Rupakatalam, but the beauty is in the pace. Saraswati Vidhiyuvati, which has a beautiful Madhyama Kalam, Murari Guru Guha Modini Saptartha Swarupini Hamsini Brahmani Arakta Varna Rupini Murari Guru Guha Modini Saptartha Swarupini Hamsini Brahmani Arakta Varna Rupini Saraswati Vidhiyu Hindolam in Rupakam, Govardhana Girisham, which we will all be presenting elaborately in the later part of the presentation, is medium based. Interestingly, Neerajakshi Kamakshi lends to a very slow Kala Pramanam as well as a medium pace.
Neerajakshi
sung and usually sung in two kalai rupakam. Here Dikshitar celebrates Kamakshi with a reference to the ragam also.
Gauri Hindola Dyoti Hiramani Maya Bharani Gauri Hindola Dyoti Hiramani Shakti Mayanavaya
Arunachala Kavi was a Tamil poet considered as one of the Tamil trinities, the other being Muthu Tandavar and Mari Muthapillai. He wrote Ramanatakam. It's a musical drama based on Ramayanam. I'll be presenting a Kriti from Ramanatakam, which will be prefixed with verses from Kamba Ramayanam.
Nanmayum shelvamum naalum nalgume nanmayum shelvamum naalum nalgume tinmayum
Thank you. Coming to the next composer, Sri Annavarapu Ramaswamy. He has composed a beautiful Varnam in Hindola Ragam. He was a great violinist, hails from Vijayawada. He was a disciple of Gayaka Sarvabhauma, Sri Parupalli Ramakrishnaya Pantulu, who was directly the fourth in-line disciple of Saint Sri Chagaraja. He has accompanied many renowned vocalists like Dr. Mangalampalli Balamurli Krishna, late G.N. Balasubramanyam, late Semmangudi Srinivas Iyer, and Arikudi Ramanuja Iyer, Chembai Vaidhyanatha Bhagavatar. He has composed a Varnam in the Hindola Ragam in praise of the Guru. Varnam in the Charanam, always remember the Guru. Sadguru ni smarimpave o manasa. Sadguru ni smarimpave o manasa. And the next composer is Maharaja Jaya Chamarendra Vadiyar. He was the 25th and the last ruler of Vadiyar dynasty, who ruled the kingdom of Mysore. He promoted fine arts and music of South India. He was also an excellent piano player and passed several exams in Western music conducted by Trinity College. He underwent training in Carnatic vocal music from Mysore Vasudevachari. As a composer, he was initiated to Sri Vidya Upasana by Saint Siddhalinga Swami. He composed 94 Kritis in Carnatic music. His compositions were modeled like Muthuswami Dikshitar, who was also Sri Vidya Upasaka. His compositions have Pallavi, Anupallavi, Charanam, Madhyamakala Sahityam, and Chitaswaras. All his songs are in Sanskrit, and all his Kritis have several doctrines from Sri Vidya, Sri Chakra, and Mantra Shastram. Being a great devotee of Goddess, Maharaja chose the phrase Sri Vidya as Vagayakara Mudra, and we can see he has used all the, in most of the compositions, the Raga Mudra also. Now I'm going to present a beautiful composition in Hindola Ragam composed by Jaya Chamarendra Vadiyar in Misra Jampatalam.
Chintayami Jagadamba, Chintayami Jagadamba, Chamundamba, Chintayami Jagadamba, Chamundamba, Chintayami Jagadamba, Chamundamba, Chintayami, 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 Jagadamba,
Thank you. The next composer is Papanasham Shivan. Papanasham Shivan was a prominent composer and a singer of Carnatic music. He was also known as Tamil Tyagaraja. He preferred to sing devotional songs. The great composer was not only a musical thinker, but a creator of values, values that are primarily aesthetic, divine, and ultimately of deepest human importance. Papanasham Shivan has composed many songs in Raga Hindola. Some notable songs in his compositions are Samaga and Lolane Nambi Ketta Varevaraya Umay Nambi Ketta Varevaraya. Today I am going to sing the song Ma Ramanan in Raga Hindolam. In this composition, Papanasham Shivan has praised both Lord Shiva and Lord Vishnu. Ma Ramanan, the one who married to Lakshmi. Uma Ramanan, the one who is married to Parvati. Mara Janakan is Lord Vishnu. Kumara Janakan is Lord Shiva. Malaimel Urai Bhavan, the one who lives in Kailash Mountain, that is Lord Shiva. Par Kadal Alaimel Tuil Bhavan, the one who sleeps on the waves of Milky Ocean, that is Lord Vishnu. The song itself starts with the beautiful Swarakshara Ma. Ma Ramanan, Uma Ramanan, Ma
Mana me, Veena me.
Pitamaha, who gave us the Sarali Janta Alankaram and Geetams for a beginner to start the classical music, Carnatic classical music. He was a diamond merchant in the beginning, and in his later years he realized that surrendering to God is the most joyful thing in anybody's life. He wrote Devarinamas in Kannada.
Ranga banda manege shrungara nodiru Ranga banda manege
around 4,75,000 Devaranamas, but we don't know the what ragas he has done, but great masters have set them according to their Sahitya Bhavam, according to the ragams. In his compositions we can see the Bhakti Bhavam and Vairagyam more. One of his compositions, he told us the power of Rama Mantram.
Amantra ye mantra mechine keda beda Amantra ye mantra mechine keda beda Soma se karatana bamini gora beda Rama mantra vajepiso.
He is a contemporary to Annamacharya also. Next, I am moving on to the Swati Dirunal Maharaja. Swati Dirunal was the king of Travancore, who was also known as Kulasekhara Perumal. In his compositions, we can see the Raga Bhavam, and the Raga was deeply imbibed in his compositions. He has written many compositions in Apurva Ragams, Hindustani Ragams also. He is the first person to use Mohana Kalyani. In his compositions, we can see the influence of Tyagaraja Swami and Muthuswam Dikshitar. The Pallavi Anupallavi Charanam patterns he has taken from Tyagaraja Swami, and Madhyamakala Sahityam, Solkut Swaram, all those things we can see the influence of Dikshitar. For us now, there are around 400 compositions available of Swati Tirunal, and we can see only one composition in Ragam Hindolam. Now I am going to present that.
padmanabha pahi vibhava swara padmanabha pahi vibhava swara gunavasana saure padmanabha pahi vibhava swara gunavasana
Yeah. ಪಡಾದಿ ವಿಶ್ವಾಸಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರು ಗುಹ ಮನೋಲಾಸಂ ಗಮ ಗಮ ಸಗ ಸರಿ ಸಗ ಸರಿ ಸ ಮಗ ಮಗ ಗಮ ಗಮ ಸಗ ಸರಿ ಸಗ ಸರಿ ಸ ಮಗ 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 ಮದ ಮದನಿ ಸ ಮಗ ಮಗ ಸನಿ ದ ಸಾನಿ ದ ಮಗ ಗ ಮಗ ಮದ ಮದನಿ
ಮಗ ಮಗ ಸರಿ Get the language.
ಸಕಲ ಪರಿಪೂರ್ಣ ಶ್ರವಣ
that one. And even what we have done in February 2016, Tyagaraj Aradhana, was one of the event which was done for continuous 14 hours in UAE, the first time. Never done anybody for continuous 14 hours. We feel that was like blessings from our musicians, artists, support from artists, everybody. So we are very glad and we enjoyed thoroughly this ragam concept, and thank you so much all of you. And we feel that your support will continue with Suswara Sangeeta Vedika in its future journey. Okay, thank you so much. And now I would like to call our chief guest, Mr. Veenu Anand, Veenu Ramachandran ji. Sir, please. Veenu Ramachandran ji is a founder of Vijaya Events, which was the leading and I can say mega event organization, music organization in UAE. They are, organizing so many programs regarding music, dance, and they are promoting so many artists also from India also they are coming. We are glad, sir, to have your support from the first concert of chamber concert of Suswara Sangeeta Vedika. Thank you so much. And I would like to call Mrs. Srimati Uma Padmanabhan Garu. Uma Padmanabhan Garu, who is famous in Dubai as Uma Paddy. She is social service activist working in association with Indian Consulate Dubai. She is the first woman Pravasi Mitra Awardee. I think we are proud, ma'am. We are proud of you. And we are very much happy for your presence also today. Thank you so much. A few words.
It's a blessing for us, actually. Because it's a rare, composition. I can see Tamil, Telugu, I don't know, Karnataka also is here. And the unity, it's more important. Kerala is also, Kerala, Arab comes later, first comes Kerala. And fantastic, without these instruments and all, your voice will no way get into it. And thank you all of you all. And thank you very much for giving me an opportunity to listen the good positive things around me. It should be definitely a positive energy to all of us. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Ma'am, sir, few words.
Congratulations to SSV, and special congrats to all the members who have been performing here, most of whom I know and regularly meet. And what needs to be a little bit more taken care from all our side is that we all have enough students, and their parents are known to us. Let's invite them when we share our performances so that we get more applause. Thank you.
Now I request the guests to honor the Ragam concept artist. We will call one by one.
Sharanya Kishore. Srimati Sharanya Kishore, sorry. Srimati Raga Mayuri.
And we are very happy to have this artist through, I mean, from all over UAE, Abu Dhabi. She came from Abu Dhabi, Raga Mayuri.
Hamsa Gayathri garu. Indira Kopparthi garu. Vijaya Srinivas garu. Vijaya Srinivas. Srimati Sangeeta Rajesh. Srimati Veena Santhosh. Thank you so much, Veena. Thank you so much. She's coming from Umalpen. In spite of having small kids, she was very much, I mean, dedicated for the program. Thank you so much. Siva Subramanian garu. He is from Abu Dhabi. Again, one more powerful weapon of Suswara Sangeeta Vedika, we can say. Sri Jairam KSG. One of our guider, I can say. No, Masterji, we have opportunity now, so we have to say our gratitude.
I request all the artists to come here so we can have a song.